Sorry, I've been saying too much. Whoa, look out. We played our very, very, very first, not even show, we played for the first time in this room. I 14 years ago. We came and we signed up for the open mic, and we weren't sure that we wanted to be a band. And we were like, let's just go do an open mic and see what happens. And we picked the very last slot. You draw out of a hat. And that means you go on at like, what, 12:30? 1:30. I was younger then, it felt less bad.
14 years ago, so we were like, what, 14 years old?
We were 14 years old.
Okay, guys, right?
We were prodigies, really. at the time. and everybody was so supportive that we were like, gosh, I guess maybe we should record something. And we went into the studio not knowing what we were doing, and we recorded this little EP. We didn't even know what an EP was, but we were told we should record an EP, so we did it. And then suddenly K-Fog started spinning it.
Woo,
we were opening for Train, and all sorts of crazy things happened within the course of like 2 years. So well, there you go. Anyways, that Hotel Utah has always been a special place. And you know what else happened here? We met Ryan Offenberg in this very building. So, there you go. That alone was worth it. And we wrote this song soon thereafter. We played this at the open mic. I think we wrote it right beforehand. So, yep.
So we really can't screw it up now because we've been playing a long time.
We'll probably figure out a way.